I'm choking all the time. And it's not from the cigarette. This is just... I go to emotionally is the biggest burden. Just to know, to get anxious, to finish with that. I mean, how long we can continue like there's no end to it. I don't see the end of the tunnel. But I'm very strong-minded at that point. And I believe the light of the tunnel will come soon. I wish somebody will call me up and tell me we find a kidney for you or something like this, you know. I'm very afraid to die. I mean, you're limited how long you can be on dialysis too, you know. And I understand between 5 and 7 years a person has dialysis. Most of the cases, I'm talking statistically, people die up to 7 years. So it's definitely pikuach nefesh, critical, I should get. And I don't understand, so many soldiers die and everything, and they cannot find me. So many people getting killed in the world, one little, I'm not a big guy, I don't need a big kidney, I need a little one.